she get to travel because she was very good in what she was doing, and they were designing new clothes, so she would have her students designing the clothes, and they would compete, and they would go to this international competitions, and she would win a lot of prizes actually with that. So
was she very fashionable, or was she just really good at sewing clothes? Like, did she care?
She was fashionable. Yeah, there was actually about that. They would have to be fashionable, and they would have to design something new, and that's how they would compete. You know, and win the competition. She was great. Everything would be, you know, right now when I'm thinking about my mom, how much she was able to do. I mean, taking care of the family, having a full-time job. You know, catching up with the food, with, you know, with the cottage. When we have cottage, it was always, you know, clean and taken care of. Bringing up two children and basically sewing the clothes for the whole family. You know, once a while we would buy something, but most of the clothes we had, she would actually make it. Even things like a blazer, you know, or the nice pants or complicated vests, and you know, amazing. Like, she would do it. She still does it, of course, much less.
And did she also sew for friends? Like, was she also kind of maybe?
Oh yeah. Doctors, you know, we had like a family doctor. She would sew for them, and it was for exchange for the good stuff. For example, for meat, good meat. If you wanted to like get a good meat, that was the exchange. You know,